Okay, for those who've been trying to figure out how to seal envelopes without licking them and are finding sponges and water not to be adequate, I happen to be using a glue stick. There's other brands that do the exact same thing, but these are far better than any other way to close envelopes without licking them, and also makes them more secure than the original glue. But between that combined with the glue, that's not coming open. So the only problem with these is sometimes they will dry out. Even as you're using them, they might seem a little drier. The easiest thing you can do, caught the edge a little bit too hard there, is you can just fill that up with water, stick it in like that, it'll rehydrate well enough, and voila, everybody be healthy.